in Brandon, where I live, there are next to no resources for young adults with cancer. The psychosocial oncology clinician that I've spoken with and see out of Winnipeg, he actually gave me the option of attending the support groups and seeing him through telehealth. And that was huge for me, feeling like I was connected to other people. I was actually the first person to ever do telehealth counseling and attend the support groups, and it made a world of difference to me. So the first time I did the telehealth appointment, it did seem a little bit awkward, but you soon forget that you're talking to somebody through a video screen. So basically, it's like FaceTiming. If you have an iPhone, you just sit at a table and there's a camera set up and a television screen, and you talk back and forth with your care provider. I actually do all my oncology appointments through telehealth as well. And when I attend the support group through telehealth, the camera just spans the whole room and I can see everybody who's talking and actually feel like I'm a part of it.